भगवते वासुदेवाय, नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय. सो शैवी ई संस्कृतमां बोलशे, તો ઇંગ્લિશમાં જે ટ્રાન્સલેશન છે એ કોઈને બોલવું છે? વુડ એનીબડી લાઈક ટુ રિપીટ ધેટ આફ્ટર ધેન ધ સંસ્કૃત? ઓ કંચન, યસ. હાઉ આર યુ કંચન?
Wonderful. I'm good, Prabhu. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna to everybody.
Hare Krishna. Thank you for joining. Fantastic.
Yeah, if Tanvi wants to do the translation, she's just sitting next to me.
Fantastic. That's really good. Two talented girls. Okay, Shavi. All yours.
Start the video.
Di Bhagwan Vacha Urthamulam Atahashakam Ashwattham Brahuravyayam Chandamsi Yasya Paranani Yastam Veda Sa Vedavet.
The Supreme Personality of Godhead said, it is said that there is an imperishable banyan tree that has its roots upwards and its branches down, and whose leaves are the Vedic hymns. One who knows this tree is the knower of the Vedas.
Athashtotvam prasutastasya shaka guna pravritha vishaya prabalaha adhashta moolanyanu santatani karmanu bandeni manushya loke.
The branches of this tree extend downward and upward, nourished by the three modes of material nature. The twigs are the objects of the senses. This tree also has roots going down, and these are bound to the fruitive actions of human society.
Narupamasye hatato palapyate nanto najate nacha sampratishtha ashvatthamenam suvirudamulam asangashastrena tradhena chitva.
The real form of this tree cannot be perceived in this world. No one can understand where it ends, where it begins, or where its foundation is. But with determination, one must cut down this strongly rooted tree with the weapon of detachment. Thereafter, one must seek that place from which, having gone, one never returns, and there surrender to that Supreme Personality of Godhead, from whom everything began and from whom everything has extended since time immemorial.
So, Shavi, you can read that second verse as well. Huh?
Yeah. Tataha padam tat parimarjitavyam yasmin gatana nivaratanti bhuyaha tameva chadyam purusham prapadye yata prabhutihi prasuta purani.
So, Shavi, you can do number 5 as well. Huh? Okay.
Nirmana moha chitasanga dosha Adhyatma nitya vinivrutta kama dvandver vimukta sukha dukha sangrer kacchantya mudha padamavyam tat.
Those who are free from false prestige, illusion and false association, who understand the eternal, who are done with material lust, who are freed from the dualities of happiness and distress, and who, unbewildered, know how to surrender unto the Supreme Person attained to that eternal kingdom.
Tadbhasete suryo na shashanko na pavaka yadgatvani nivaratante taddhama paramam mama.
That supreme abode of mine is not illumined by the sun or moon, nor by fire or electricity. Those who reach it never return to this material world.
Mameva shoji valoke jiva bhutaha sanatanaha manaha shishthani indriyani prakriti sthani karshati.
The living entities in this conditioned world are my eternal fragmental parts. Due to conditioned life, they are struggling very hard with the six senses, which include the mind.
Shariram yadvapnoti yachapyukramatishvarah krihitvaitani seyati vayurgandhani vashayat.
The living entity in the material world carries his different conceptions of life from one body to another, as the air carries aromas. Thus, he takes one kind of body and again quits it to take another.
Shotram chakshu sparshanam cha rasanam grahame vacha adishtaya manashtayam vishayanupasevate.
The living entity, thus taking another gross body, obtains a certain type of ear, eye, tongue, nose, and sense of touch, which are grouped about the mind. He thus enjoys a particular set of sense objects.
Utkramantham stitam vapi bunjanam vakunanvitam vimudhanana pashyanti pashyanti gnanichakshusha.
The foolish cannot understand how a living entity can quit his body, nor can they understand what sort of body he enjoys under the spell of the modes of nature. But one whose eyes are trained in knowledge can see all this.
Yatanto yoginashchainam pashyantyatmanyavasitam yatanto pyakrithatmano nenam pashyantyachetasa.
The endeavoring transcendentalists who are situated in self-realization can see all this clearly, but those whose minds are not developed and who are not situated in self-realization cannot see what is taking place, though they may try. The splendor of the sun, which dissipates the darkness of this whole world, comes from me, and the splendor of the moon and the splendor of the fire are also from me.
Kama vishcha bhutani dharayami amojasa ushnami choshadihi sarvaha somo bhutvarasatmaka.
I enter into each planet, and by my energy they stay in orbit. I become the moon and thereby supply the juice of life to all vegetables.
Aham vishvanaro bhutva praninam deham ashrita pranapana samayukta paccham yannam chaturvidham.
I am the fire of digestion in the bodies of all living entities, and I join with the air of life, outgoing and incoming, to digest the four kinds of foodstuff.
Sarvasya chaham hriti sannivishto matah smritirgnanam apohanam cha vedeshcha sarve rahameva vedyo vedant krut vedahameva chaham.
I am seated in everyone's heart, and from me come remembrance, knowledge and forgetfulness. By all the Vedas I am to be known. Indeed, I am the complier of Vedanta, and I am the knower of the Vedas.
Vagimo purusho loke chara chakshara eva cha kshara sarvani bhutani kutastho chara uchyate.
There are two classes of beings, the fallible and the infallible. In the material world, every living entity is fallible, and in the spiritual world, every living entity is called infallible.
Uttamah purushastvanyah paramatmetyurudaratah yo lokatrayama avishya vibhartavyaya ishvarah.
Besides these two, there is the greatest living personality, the supreme soul, the imperishable Lord himself, who has entered the three worlds and is maintaining them.
Yasmat kshramati toham aksharadapi chottamah atosmi loke vede cha prathitah purushottamah.
Because I am transcendental, beyond both the fallible and the infallible, and because I am the greatest, I am celebrated both in the world and in the Vedas as that supreme person.
Yo mameva sammudo janati purushottamam sa sarvavid bhajati mam sarva bhavena bharata.
Whoever knows me as the supreme personality of Godhead, without doubting, is the knower of everything. He therefore engages himself in full devotional service to me, O son of Bharata.
Iti guhyatamam shastram idam uktam mayanagha etad buddhva buddhimanasya kruta kruta yascha Bharata.
This is the most confidential part of the Vedic scriptures, O sinless one, and it is disclosed now by me. Whoever understands this will become wise, and his endeavors will know perfection.
Bhagavad Gita, 15th chapter, ki jai. 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 Ki jai. Jai. Shaviki Jai. Sandiki Jai. That was really good. You are a very good team, you two. Amazing. And you are the youngest of the whole lot of us. We are all old age pensioners here. And you are babies, but you're doing so well. I'm so impressed by all of, by you two, huh? Well done. Shavi, is it your bedtime now?
Yeah.
Thank you for joining us. We tried without you yesterday and it was not very good. But we survived. We survived. But we can't get your tune. The meter you use is very nice. So well done. Thank you. Well done to your mother as well. Thank you.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Prabhuji. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Mataji. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Hare Krishna.
So, I think apne Pushottam Mahina to boila tha last time, and I think everybody was present at that time. I've got a little presentation of about maybe 10, 15 minutes, but I was thinking we'll do more bhajans because you are a bhajan mandali, and I'd like to hear you. So, like last time, Nitin Bhai, you sang so beautifully. That was absolutely amazing. So, would you like to sing?
Yeah, I got one especially for Krishna.
Okay.
For tonight.
Fantastic. So,
Krishna Kanaya Lal Ki Jai, Jai Krishna Bhagavan. यमुना जलमा केशर जोड़ी नानक राउ शामड़ा यमुना जलमा केशर जोड़ी नानक राउ शामड़ा भलके हाथे अंगो चोरी लाड लगाऊ सामरा यमुना जल माते शर घोरी स्नान कराऊ सामरा अंगो लूटिया पुवस्तो पीरु पिताम्बर प्यार माँ अंगो लूटिया पुवस्तो पीरु पिताम्बर प्यार माँ तेल सुगंधी नाखिया वाकरिया तुझवार माँ यमुना जर माँ केशर धूरी स्नान कराऊ सामरा तुम तुम के रूप लक सजाऊ प्रीतम तारा भाल माँ तुम चुमटे रूपी लक्ष जाऊ प्रीतम तारा बाल माँ अलबेलिया खो मानी अंजन मारा वाला यमुना जड़मा के शर घोरी स्नान कराऊ सामरा हस्ता जाऊ वाते गाते नाची घूरे ताल मा हस्ता जाऊ वाते गाते नाची घूरे ताल मा नजर न लागे श्याम सुंदर ने सबका करी दऊंगा गाल मां यमुना जल मा के शर घोरी स्नान कराऊ सामरा पग माझा जर मझुम लागे कर्मा कंकण वाल पग माझा जर मझुम लागे कर्मा कंकण वाल कंठे माला काने कुंड चोरे चितड़ू चाल माँ यमुना जड़ माँ के सर छोड़ी स्नान कराऊ सामरा बोर मुगत माथ पेराऊ मुरली आपू हाथ मां मोर मुगत माथ पेराऊ मुरली आपू हाथ मां कृष्ण कृपारु मेरे की शोभा वारी जाओ तारा वाल मां यमुना जड़ माँ के सर धोरी स्नान कराऊ सामरा दूध कटोरी भरी ने आपू पियो ने मारा श्यामणा दूध कटोरी भरिए आप पियो ने मारा श्यामला भक्त मंडल निरखी शोभा राखो चरणे श्यामला यमुना जल माकेशर धोरी नानक राऊ श्यामला हलके आथे अंगो चोरी लाज लड़ाऊ श्यामला यमुना जल माकेशर धोरी नानक राऊ श्यामला यमुना जल माकेशर धोरी नानक राऊ श्यामला बोलो श्री कृष्ण कन्हैया लाल की जय जय राधे कृष्ण भगवान की जय
जय यू आर रियली एक्सपर्ट हाँ
प्रभु प्रभु ने
भगवान ने दया
भगवान ने दया
ब्यूटीफुल ब्यूटीफुल थैंक यू सो मच आई सपोज लव आएगा सो आई कैन डू अ क्विक प्रेजेंटेशन पची If tam koi ne bhajan gao hoy, to please, you know, feel free to do so. So
can I sing one because I have to leave for another?
Yes, please.
Yeah.
Yes.
I have to join another group. So.
Oh man, how many groups are there today?
Too many. Radha dhoond rahi, kisi ne mera sham dekha. राधा ढूंढ रही किसी ने मेरा श्याम देखा श्याम देखा घन श्याम देखा श्याम देखा घन श्याम देखा राधा ढूंढ रही किसी ने मेरा श्याम देखा राधा तेरा श्याम हमने मथुरा में देखा राधा तेरा श्याम हमने मथुरा में देखा बंसी बजाते हुए ओ राधा तेरा श्याम देखा बंसी बजाते हुए ओ राधा तेरा श्याम देखा राधा ढूंढ रही किसी ने मेरा श्याम देखा राधा तेरा श्याम हमने गोकुल में देखा राधा तेरा श्याम हमने गोकुल में देखा गैया चराते हुए ओ राधा तेरा श्याम देखा गैया चराते हुए ओ राधा तेरा श्याम देखा राधा ढूंढ रही किसी ने मेरा श्याम देखा राधा तेरा श्याम हमने वृंदावन में देखा राधा तेरा श्याम हमने वृंदावन में देखा रास रचाते हुए ओ राधा तेरा श्याम देखा रास रचाते हुए ओ राधा तेरा श्याम देखा राधा ढूंढ रही किसी ने मेरा श्याम देखा राधा तेरा श्याम हमने जतिपुरा में देखा राधा तेरा श्याम हमने जतिपुरा में देखा पर्वत उठाते हुए ओ राधा तेरा श्याम देखा पर्वत उठाते हुए ओ राधा तेरा श्याम देखा राधा ढूंढ रही किसी ने मेरा श्याम देखा राधा तेरा श्याम हमने सर्व जगत में देखा राधा तेरा श्याम हमने वैष्णव जन में देखा राधे राधे जपते हुए राधा तेरा श्याम देखा, राधा ढूंढ रही किसी ने मेरा श्याम देखा। जय श्री कृष्ण।
जय श्री कृष्ण।
I'm so sorry, I have to leave, yeah?
Jai Shri Krishna,
that was nice.
You can't actually leave this group. It's locked.
I'm really sorry.
Thank you so much. That was really
okay,
nice.
Okay, we'll go away.
Yes. Go.
Okay. Jai Shri Krishna Badani.
Jai Shri Krishna.
Mane chakar rakho ji. Ke mane chakar rakho ji. Giridari lala chakar rakho ji. Chakar rahesu bhag lagasu nithauch darshan paasu. Chakar rahesu bhag lagasu nithauch darshan paasu. Vrindavan ke kunj galin mein, Vrindavan ke कुंज गलिन में गोविंद लीला गासू रे। मन चाकर राखो जी, के मन चाकर राखो जी। चाकरी में दर्शन पाऊ सुमिरन पाऊ कर जी। चाकरी में दर्शन पाऊ सुमिरन पाऊ कर जी। भाव भक्ति जागीरी पाऊ, भाव भक्ति जागीरी पाऊ। तीनों माता सरसी रे। मन चाकर राखो जी, के मन चाकर राखो जी। मोर मुकुट पीतांबर सोहे, गले बजंती माला। मोर मुकुट पीतांबर सोहे, गले बजंती माला। वृंदावन में नैनु चरावे, वृंदावन में नैनु चरावे। मोहन मुरली वाला रे। मन चाकर राखो जी, के मन चाकर राखो जी। ऊंचे ऊंचे महल बनाऊ बिच बिच राखू बारी। ऊंचे ऊंचे महल बनाऊ बिच बिच राखू बारी। सांवरिया के दर्शन पाऊ, सांवरिया के दर्शन पाऊ। पहर कुसुम भी सारी रे। मन चाकर राखो जी, के मन चाकर राखो जी। जोगी आया जोग करने को, तप करने सन्यासी। जोगी आया जोग करने को, तप करने सन्यासी। हरी भजन को साधु आये, हरी भजन को साधु आये। वृंदावन के वासी रे। मन चाकर राखो जी, के मन चाकर राखो जी। मीरा के प्रभु घर गंभीरा, रदे रहो जी धीरा। मीरा के प्रभु घर गंभीरा, हृदय रहो जी धीरा। आधी रात प्रभु दर्शन दीनो, आधी रात प्रभु दर्शन दीनो। यमुना जी के तीरा रे। मन चाकर राखो जी, के मन चाकर राखो जी। गिरिदारी लला चाकर राखो जी। बोलो श्री कृष्ण प्रिया लाल की जय।
फर्स्ट क्लास वृंदावन धाम। हाँ
यस, वृंदावन धाम।
ब्यूटीफुल।
गावित नितिन।
बोलो।
Go.
बोलो महावीर स्वामी भगवान की जय बिन दुखिया नो तू छे बेली तू छे तारण हार तर महिमा नो नहीं पार बिन दुखिया नो तू छे बेली तू छे तारण हार तारा महिमा नो नहीं पार राजपाट ने वैभव छोड़ी छोड़ी दीदो संसार राजपाट ने वैभव छोड़ी छोड़ी दीदो संसार तारा महिमा नो नहीं पार चंद कोसियो चदसियो झारे दूधनी धारा निकली प्यारे चंद कोसियो दसियो त्यारे दूधनी तारा निकली प्यारे विसने बदले दूध जोईने चंद कोसियो आव्यो सरणे विसने बदले दूध जोईने चंद कोसियो आव्यो सरणे चंद कोसिया ने पे तारी घणो कीधो उपकार चंद कोसिया ने ते तारी घणो कीधो उपकार तारा महिमा नो नहीं पार तारा महिमा नो नहीं पार कन मा खीला ठोकिया ज्यारे थई वेदना प्रभु ने भारे कन मा खीला ठोकिया ज्यारे थई वेदना प्रभु ने भारे तो ये प्रभु जी शांत विचारे गोवर्ण नहीं वाक लगारे तो ये प्रभु जी शांत विचारे गोवारो नो नहीं वाक लगारे क्षमा आपी ने ते जीवो ने तारी दीदो संसार तारा महिमा नो नहीं पार तारा महिमा नो नहीं पार महावीर महावीर गौतम पुकारे आंखे थी अश्रु धारा वहावे महावीरा महावीरा गौतम पुकारे आंखे थी अश्रु धारा वहावे क्या गया एकला छोड़ी मुझने हवे नथी कोई जग मा मारे क्या गया एकला छोड़ी मुझने हवे नथी कोई जग मा मारे पसाप करता करता उपजू केवल ज्ञान पश्चाप करता करता उपरियो केवल ज्ञान तारा महिमा नो नहीं पार नान विमल गुरु नान विमल गुरु चरणे आजे गुण तमारा गावे भावे थई सुकानी तू प्रभु आवे भव जल नैया पार लगावे थई सुकानी तू प्रभु आवे भव जल नैया पार लगावे अरज मारी उरमा धरजो वंदु वार 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 तारा महिमा नो नहीं पार बिन दुखिया नो तू छे बेली तू छे तारणहार तारा महिमा नो नहीं पार तारा महिमा नो नहीं पार राजपाट ने वैभव छोड़ी दीदो दीदो संसार तारा महिमा नो नहीं पार तारा महिमा नो नहीं बोलो बोलो महावीर स्वामी भगवान की जय
ओ गाओ एक
हाँ गाओ
थैंक यू मारा गट मा बिराजता श्रीनाथ जी तमना जी महाप्रभु जी ओ मारा गट मा बिराजता श्रीनाथ जी यमुना जी महाप्रभु जी मारु मन डूछे गोकुल वन रावण मारु मन डूछे गोकुल वन रावण मारा तन ना अंगणिया मा तुलसी नवन मारा प्राण जीवन कुमारा गट मा बिराजता श्रीनाथ जी यमुना जी महाप्रभु जी મારા આત્મના આંગણે શ્રી મહાકૃષ્ણજી મારા આત્મના આંગણે શ્રી મહાકૃષ્ણજી મારી આંખો વિશે ગીર ધારી રે મારું મન મારું તન મન ગયું છે તેને વારી રે ઓ મારા શ્યામ મુરારી ઓ મારા ઘટમાં બિરાજતા શ્રીનાથજી યમુનાજી મહાપ્રભુજી મારા પ્રાણ થકી મને વૈષ્ણવવાલા મારા પ્રાણ થકી મને વૈષ્ણવવાલા નિત્ય કરતા શ્રીનાથજીને કાલા રેવાલા નિત્ય કરતા શ્રીનાથજી ને કાલા રે વાલા મે તો વલ્લભ પ્રભુજીના મે તો વલ્લભ પ્રભુજીના કીધા રે દર્શન મારું મોહી લીધું મન હે મારા ઘટમાં બિરાજતા શ્રીનાથજી યમુનાજી મહાપ્રભુજી હું તો નિત્ય વિઠ્ઠલવરની સેવા રે કરું હું તો નિત્ય વિઠ્ઠલવરની સેવા રે કરું હું તો આઠે સમા કેરી રાખી રે કરું હું તો આઠે સમા કેરી રાખી રે કરું મેં તો ચિતડું શ્રીનાથજીને ચરણે ધર્યું જીવન સફળ કર્યું એ મારા ઘટમાં બિરાજતા શ્રીનાથજી યમુનાજી મહાપ્રભુજી મેં તો ભક્તિ માર્ગ કેરો સંગરે સાધ્યો મેં તો ભક્તિ માર્ગ કેરો સંગરે સાધ્યો મને દોડ કીર્તન કેરો રંગ રે લાગ્યો મેં તો લાલા લીલાલી કેરો રંગ રે લાગ્યો તીરલો રે હાથે લાગ્યો મારા ઘટમાં બિરાજતા શ્રીનાથજી યમુનાજી મહાપ્રભુજી આવો જીવન મલાવો ફરી કદી ન મળે આવો જીવનમાં લાવો ફરી કદી ન મળે વારે 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 માનવ દેહ કદી ન મળે ફેરો લખ ચોરાશી નો મારો રે ફળે મને મોહન મળે મારા ઘટમાં બિરાજતા શ્રીનાથજી યમુનાજી મહાપ્રભુજી મારી અંત સમય કેરી સુણો રે પ્રભુજી મારી અંત કરણ સુણો રે પ્રભુજી લેજો શરણો માં શ્રીજી બાવા દયા રે કરી મને મને તેડારે યમ કેરા કદી ના આવે મારો નાથ તેડાવે ઓ મારા ઘટમાં બિરાજતા શ્રીનાથજી યમુનાજી મહાપ્રભુજી મારું મનડું છે ગોકુળ વન રાવણ મારું મનડું છે ગોકુળ વન રાવણ મારા તનના આંગણિયામાં તુલસી નાવન મારા પ્રાણ જીવન એ મારા ઘટમાં બિરાજતા શ્રીનાથજી યમુનાજી મહાપ્રભુજી શ્રીનાથજી બોલો શ્રી યમુનાજી બોલો 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 શ્રીનાથજી 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 બોલો બોલો શ્રી કૃષ્ણ ભગવાન કી જય
જય
થેન્ક યુ
સો મચ વેરી ગુડ You have a really nice bhajan mandali, Nitin bhai. This is very, very good. Very good. So, apre Purushottam mahina vishe boila tha last time. And every day, Vrindavan ma, olka, I hope you don't mind English ma bolu, kemke, yeah, there's a couple of people who are Hindi speaking. Three people, actually. So, In Vrindavan, they celebrate each occasion. So, for example, jare Purushottam Mahina, when it is Atam, when it is Astami, we celebrate Shri Krishna Janmastami. So when it's Navami, they will celebrate Ram Navami. So this extra month, they will do special festivals every day. And then on Dasami, they will celebrate Dasera, like that. And then on Ekadasi, which was day before yesterday, Sunday, they celebrate Gita Jayanti. So they recite the whole Bhagavad Gita. On yesterday is Bharas. So we celebrated Varaha Dwadasi, the appearance of Lord Varaha, one of the 10 avatars. And today is Triodasi. And today is actually, we're celebrating Lord Nityananda's appearance. You may not know who he is, because he is actually hidden incarnation. 500 years ago, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appeared in this world. You have, okay. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he was born in Bengal. And in the scriptures, it is said that he is actually Krishna himself. And with him, whenever Krishna comes, Balaram comes. So Nityananda is Balaram. And they performed amazing pastimes 500 years ago. They came for a reason. This Kali Yuga is very difficult age. So in this Kali Yuga, to do bhakti is very difficult, as we know. Bhajan is the only way. And what you're doing? Bhajan. So this is very pleasing. This will be very pleasing to Lord Chaitanya. Bhajan is the only way. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he came and he gave us Krishna's name. Especially the Mahamantra that we chant. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, 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 Hare Hare. And Nityananda, he was very, very compassionate. So I can tell you rough little bit about his life. There's more time nathi, so I won't spend too much time. But his life is very special. He was born on Triodasi in February, actually. Generally, it is February. In the year 1474, he was born. And he was born in a place called Ekachakra. Ekachakra is in Bengal. It's a wonderful place. It's a very, very special place. This is the place, Ekachakra. He was, from a young age actually, he traveled with a sannyasi for many, many years in all around India actually. And his guru, Lakshmipati, his guru was Madhavendra Puri, I think. That's right. Madhavendra Puri was his spiritual master. And Madhavendra Puri is a very important guru in Amarje line mein follow kariyeshan hai. So this Nityananda, he met with Lord Chaitanya in 1506 when Nityananda was 32 and Lord Chaitanya was 20. So they met in Mayapur. And this Mayapur is a very special place. Mayapur is in Bengal. It's about 100 miles north of Calcutta. And Nityananda, he was very, very kind. He would go out and give this holy name to everybody and anybody. Even he would go to drunkards. In fact, he approached two people called Jagai and Madai. They were Brahmins, but actually they were drinking. They were doing all sorts of nonsense. So Nityananda went to them and said, chant Hare Krishna. But one of them got very angry and hit Nityananda with a clay pot. And at that time, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu found out. He came. Immediately he came with his chakra, because he's Krishna. he was going to punish Jagai and Madai. But if you look here, Nityananda, he's stopping him. He said, no, don't punish them. Because if you punish them, you'll have to punish everybody. Everybody is like this in this age of Kali Yuga. Instead, let's be kind to them. So when these two heard this from Nityananda, they immediately felt very sorry. And they said to Nityananda, we are very sorry that we hit you. And they fell at the feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, if Nityananda forgives you, I forgive you. And Nityananda said, yes, I forgive them. So these two actually became great devotees of Krishna. Even though at one point they were drinking and so many other things. So in this way, Nityananda did very, very nice. He's very kind-hearted. Very kind-hearted. This is Chaitanya, Nityananda. Then there's Advaitacharya here, Gadadhar and Shivas. These are considered to be the Pancha Tattva. And all five of them, they were preaching about Krishna in Bengal. So I think that's it. The only thing I wanted to say was, if you see the picture behind us, that is a temple in Mayapur. They're just building it. It's called the TOVP, Temple of Vedic Planetarium. And this was predicted by Lord Nityananda. And he told Jiva Goswami that in the future, there will be a huge temple and it will attract the whole world. So they're just building it. It's going to be second biggest temple next to St. Petersburg. Very nice temple. So that is Lord Nityananda's life. I wanted to just give you a little idea of his life. Every avatar that appears, on his feet, there will be special symbols. This is the lotus feet of Lord Nityananda. He has very special symbols. And each symbol has a specific meaning, very important meaning. But we don't have time to talk about that. So I just wanted to share that. So today we're celebrating his appearance day. Very nice day. So we can end with a prayer to Lord Narsingdev, if that is okay with everybody. This prayer is asking for protection from Lord Narsingdev, especially in this day and age where there's so many crazy things happening, especially with this virus. So, of course, one who is doing bhajan, there is no question of any difficulty, because if you're doing bhajan, then Krishna will always protect you. But not everybody does bhajan. So we like to pray so that even those who don't do bhajan, they get some benefit. Oh, where are we going? Let me check where it is. I'll just bring up the English and we can. Kaushalya, are you there?
Yes, Prabhu.
Great. Would you like to sing?
Yes, Prabhu.
Okay, let me find it first. It's here somewhere. Ah, found it. Okay, I found it and let's put it on. Can you see it, Kaushalya? Yes. Okay. So you can sing. You can start.
I can't see the wordings, Prabhu.
Oh, it's on the computer.
Oh, yes. Got it.
Okay. Thank you.
Narsingh Bhagwan ki jai. Guru Maharaj ki jai. Namaste Narasinghaya. Namaste Narasinghaya. Prahlada Ladayaini. Hiranyakashipurvakshaha. Shilratan Kanakalaye. Shilatan Kanakalaye. Eto na Shingho, Parato na Shingho. Eto na Shingho, Parato na Shingho. Yato, yato, yamitato na Shingho. Yato, yato, yamitato na Shingho. Bahe na Shingho, Hirdae na Shingho. Bahe na Shingho, Hirdae na Shingho. Nrsingha Madim Sharanam Prapade. Nrsingha Madim Sharanam Prapade. Javatava Kamala Bahinakam Madhuta Shringham Dalita Hiranyakashipu Danavringam Keshavadita Narahari Rupa Jaya Jagadi Shahare. Jaya Jagadisha Hare. Jaya Jagadisha Hare. Keshavadita Narhari Rupa. Jaya Jagadisha Hare. Jaya Jagadisha Hare. Jaya Jagadisha Hare. Jaya Narsingha Dev. Jaya Narsingha Dev. Jaya Narsingha Dev. Jaya Narsingha Dev. Jaya Jaya Prabhupal. 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 Jaya Jaya Prabhupal. Jaya Jaya Guru Dev, Guru Dev, Guru Dev, Jaya Jaya Guru Dev. Hare Krishna.
Jai Narsingadev Bhagwan ki
jai. Jai. Prahlad Maharaj ki jai.
Jai.
Guru Maharaj ki jai.
Jai.
Thank you so much, Kaushali Maharaj.
Thank you, Prabhu.
Hare Krishna. So, I'd like to thank you, Nitin Bhai. This was a wonderful evening spent together.
We thank you too as well, because this was all because of you.
Well, and
you gave us chance.
And Kanchan very kindly introduced us, and that was amazing. Really appreciate. And you know, Kartik Maas Ausane, Tyare Ame Dharoche Ratna Sankarsu. So I will give you a shout at that time.
Sure. Let's see how it goes.
Yes.
We can all plan, but it's only is God's hand. What will happen, who knows?
Yeah, that's right.
We can only plan.
But the beauty is your planning all connects to bhajan. And whether it's planning here or planning there, it doesn't matter because it's all bhajan. So you can't lose.
Bhajan, yes.
You can't lose. So, you're very, very fortunate. Thank you very much, everybody.
Thank you for your time and the time you gave us. It was quite nice.
Yes, I really enjoyed.
It was really appreciated.
Thank
we
you.
We all enjoyed. Yeah.
Hare Krishna. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
We'll meet Hare again someday.
Yes. Keep in touch. Hare Krishna.
Hare bol.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Sunita.
Hare bol.
How are you, Sunita?
Nice.
Oh, it's maybe. Oh, it's me.
Krishna.
Okay. Nice. It's the same one.
Hare bol.
Hare Krishna.
Hare bol.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Lina.
Hare Krishna.
You were there yesterday as well, no?
Yes, I was.
Okay. And do we know you?
Yes, you do.
Go on then. We can't see you. You see, you've got a black screen.
I asked you to put things on YouTube, which you did, the chapters that you read.
Oh, great. Oh, this is, you are a sister of Kira.
Yeah.
Oh, great. Yeah. Great. Thank you for joining. Fantastic.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Join as much as you can. Huh? Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Are you going through the Bhagavatam as well?
Yeah, I go to the Bhagavatam and I'm reading it as well.
Fantastic. Thank you very much. That encourages us a lot. And are you finding it useful? That's the main point.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
You're finding it useful?
Yeah, I'm reading it the second time now, and it is very, very useful. It's very hard, but it's useful.
Good. Thank you so much. And Sunita, are you okay?
Hare Krishna. Yes, I'm here.
How are you doing?
I'm okay, thank you. I'm observing because I believe I've got to host a...
Yes.
Next week.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Yes, you are.
So I need to see what I'm in for. It's really lovely though. I feel really blessed. Thank you. It'll be fun.
Yeah, it'll be fun. It'll be fun. And we can tailor it to you, you know?
Okay.
Very nice. Thank you so much, Sunita. And are you enjoying, you're coming into the Bhagavatam classes now?
I'm trying to. I've missed yesterday and I missed today, I think. Yeah, so I'll try and come tomorrow.
Good. Now, thank you very much. Huh? Thank you.
Thank you.
Hare Krishna, Sunita.
Hare Krishna to you, Prabhu.
Hare. Thank you.